Acer Aspire 5 is the best budget laptop that you can get in the market right now if you don't care about the touchscreen functionality and support for Active Stylus Pen. But Acer sells many SKUs of Aspire 5. Some are powered by Intel chips while others are running on AMD Ryzen silicon. So the more pertinent question to ask is, should you pick the latest 12th generation Intel Alder Lake model or the Ryzen 5000 model of Aspire 5? Let's start with the Intel configuration. So I would recommend picking either the Core i5-1235U or the Core i7-1255U model of Acer Aspire 5 over the older 11th generation Intel models. This is because the 12th generation Intel chips employ a hybrid architecture comprising of performance and hybrid cores. Interestingly, this is the same approach that Apple took while designing M1 and M2 silicon for their MacBooks. The end result is more cores and a superior overall performance and battery life. Now, both Core i7 and Core i5 chips have 10 cores, which is very unusual. Typically, Core i7 models have more cores than Core i5, but leave it to Intel to muddy the water and confuse their customers. They have a habit of doing this. Core i7-1255U does offer a higher turbo boost clock frequency, which results in about 8% lead in single core benchmark and a whopping 40% lead in multi-core benchmark over the Core i5-1235U chip. At the time of making this video, the Core i5-1235U model of Acer Aspire 5 was selling on Amazon for under $650, while the Core i7-1255U model was listed for around $900 on Acer's website. So in my opinion, the Core i5 model of Acer Aspire 5 is a better value for money for most folks. Also, both these models include the latest Thunderbolt 4 port, which is something that some folks may find very useful, and it's missing in the AMD SKUs of Acer Aspire 5. Now let's take a look at the latest AMD Ryzen model of Aspire 5. You could go with either the 500 Ryzen 5 5500U or the $750 Ryzen 7 5700U configuration. Here is a table showing the key differences between these two processors. For an additional $250, Ryzen 7 5700U offers 2 extra cores, 4 extra threads, slightly higher boost clock frequency, and a little more cache. But is it worth the price? To answer this question, let's take a look at the single and multi-core benchmarks. Ryzen 7 is about 9% faster in single core and about 41% faster in multi-core benchmark over Ryzen 5 chip. So unless you really want the extra multi-core performance, I would pick the $500 Ryzen 5 5500U model over the Ryzen 7's 5700 model of this laptop. This is because Ryzen 5 5500U model of Acer Aspire 5 delivers great performance at a very reasonable price. Whether it's internet surfing, casual gaming, productivity work like word processing, spreadsheet, or running intense applications like video editing and Photoshop, Ryzen 5 5500U breezes through these tasks without any issues. But what about Intel versus AMD? Let's first compare Core i5-1235U with Ryzen 5 5500U. So Intel offers more cores, higher clock speeds, more cache, and ability to deliver more performance by cranking up the total TDP. The end result is about 15% performance lead over Ryzen 5 5500U, making Intel Core i5-1235U a better processor. But keep in mind that Ryzen 5 5500U model of Acer Aspire 5 costs only $500, while the Core i5-1235U model goes for $650. So for budget conscious folks, I would still recommend picking AMD Ryzen 5 5500U model of Acer Aspire 5 over Intel Core i5-1235U. Next, let's compare the Core i7-1255U model of Acer Aspire 5 with Ryzen 7 5700U model. Here, AMD narrows the core count deficit and actually beats Intel in the total number of threads. This is because all 8 Ryzen cores are identical and deliver high performance compared to Intel's hybrid architecture, which relies on 2 performance cores and 8 energy efficient cores. So it's no surprise that AMD closes the gap in the Passmark CPU benchmark. For all intent and purpose, these two chips are tied and deliver almost identical performance. But the Intel Core i7-1255U model of Acer Aspire 5 goes for $900, while the Ryzen 7 5700U model is $150 cheaper. So I would again pick AMD over Intel because Ryzen 7 5700U delivers better bang for your bucks. The only reason someone would pick the Intel Core i7-1255U model is if they are really interested in the Thunderbolt 4 port. Now, if you're on a very tight budget, I would recommend picking AMD Ryzen 3 3350U or 3200U model of Acer Aspire 5. These models sell for around $350, and for this price, you are getting a full-fledged Windows 11 laptop sporting a quad-core Ryzen 3 processor and 15.6-inch Full HD IPS display. But note that out of the box, this version of Acer Aspire 5 comes with a GIMPed version of Windows called Windows S Mode. You can easily upgrade to full version of Windows by installing any non-Microsoft software. So for example, if you install Google Chrome browser, you will get a prompt asking for your permission to exit Windows S mode. Just click on the yes button and your laptop will automatically upgrade to full version of Windows for free. Now the second limitation with these models is the puny 4GB RAM. But the good news is that it will literally take 5 minutes to install more RAM. The memory DIMM slots can be easily accessed by opening the back of the laptop. Just add another 4GB RAM stick and you have got yourself a dual channel 8GB configuration. Of course, you can add more RAM if you desire. In fact, you can add two sticks of 16GB RAM for a total of 32GB dual channel memory configuration in these laptops. I have linked compatible RAM sticks in the video description below. Regardless of which model of Acer Aspire 5 you pick, they all offer the same build quality. You won't get a fancy unibody aluminum design. Instead, you get a plastic polycarbonate body. Acer does reinforce the top lid of Aspire 5 with an aluminum sheet, giving it some structural rigidity. Overall, this laptop will not win any awards for design or aesthetics, but it's relatively lightweight for its 15.6-inch size and it's easy to carry around. Regarding the keyboard, Acer Aspire 5 comes with a full-size backlit-enabled keyboard that offers good tactile feedback thanks to its decent key travel distance. I also like the hinge on this laptop, which tilts all the way back 180 degrees, making it very comfortable to use this laptop in different orientations. For $350, these Ryzen 3 based Acer Aspire 5 laptops deliver adequate performance and decent battery life, which should satisfy most budget consumers. You get around 7 to 8 hours of battery life, plenty of USB ports, you get an HDMI port, you get a decent 720p webcam, and the 15.6-inch IPS screen is actually pretty good. So here is the bottom line. The AMD model of Acer Aspire 5 comes out ahead of Intel in price performance ratio and delivers the best bang for bucks. But regardless of which model of Acer Aspire 5 you pick, they all are user upgradable. Acer is one of the few PC OEMs that still allows full user access to memory DIMM slots, M.2 SSD slots, and even provides a harness to add 2.5-inch SATA SSD drives in their laptops. So if you're not scared of opening the back of this laptop and performing simple upgrades, nothing beats Acer Aspire 5 in terms of value for your money. So I have put country-specific links in the video description below if you guys want to check out the price in your local region. Now, if you are interested in a 2-in-1 laptop that supports ActivePen, check out this video over here. In this video, I share my favorite 2-in-1 laptop that you can buy right now. So go ahead and click that video and I will see you guys over there. Bye.